the town and I guess just shop or whatever. And we had to cross this bridge last night to go to our cabin, which is up that hill right there. And I was really scared because there's a creek under it. And some guy drove through this creek earlier.
Yeah. I got water in my boot. There's a snake in my boot.
And then yeah, I'll go on top of the bridge and show y'all what it's like. Yeah. It's just like a little railroad track type thing. There's the creek. Oh, it's slippery up here. There's the creek. And there's Crazy Nicholas. Water. And I was really scared last night crossing this thing because I didn't know what to do. I was really scared. It was like 9 o'clock at night. I'm really scared.
That was not a good idea. I had my phone in my pocket the whole time. That doesn't even look that deep. I'm gonna try again, my dad, to drive through that. Not really. Yeah. Well, as deep as it went is like right up to here. That's not even deep. Is it? No, it's not. It's deep when it's up to your hood. All right, guys. So today we're bringing you an awesome vlog. And yeah, I'm gonna try again. Last night it was pouring down rain, and we had to like go through this bridge and go up there. But this time, so a little bit drier. I'm gonna try to get my dad to go through here. But before he does, I'm gonna get up here and video it.
Before he does, I'm getting out of that
daggone
car.
Posting on Instagram. Are they coming?
No, I guess they're, I don't think they know that we came at them. Probably wondering where we are. Probably go back
up there. But yeah, so we're bringing you the first ever vlog on this channel, I believe it is.
Yeah, y'all.
Are they coming?
No, I told you they're not another week.
But, yeah, this thing is so stupid. Because, like, I mean, they do have, like, a little thing. I would say take the four-wheeler through that. But, like, when you come up here, what happens when someone's trying to go up this hill, but someone's trying to come down? That's, like, so retarded.
You run off a hill.
Or you just have to back up somewhere or something. I'm not sure. All right, guys, so yes. Let's get him to go up here. Got a Jeep Cherokee.
I'm scared.
Let's see what it can do. Hopefully it don't start sliding in on them rocks.
But it's like so deep right now.
Watch out! I got it. See, it's not even deep.
Look at it.
It's not even deep, I told you. It's nothing. Alright guys, so see you in like just a second. Oh my gosh. What is happening? The peak is real. The peak is real.
Okay, I love you.
Oh no. What is going on? Oh my gosh, you're going to talk to us soon.
Is is neat while I'm in this camera 40 years from now.
Yes.
Where are those?
I'm actually wondering.
Nick, put that bag on camera now.
Why?
I'm gonna get out and say, hey, stop wanting the work. What's happening?
Smoking. Maybe smoking.
Yeah. Sorry, it wasn't
like. Oh,
yeah. Hi.
There must be a funeral or something.
There's a baby.
Babas.
So why is there cops here?
I don't know.
Sure. There's not even anything around here.
What I would do for this part is just speed it up and put some music. Whoa!
Whoa! Trees, awesome.
Look at that billboard. It didn't even get it in. I think I did something. I accidentally pressed auto, whatever that means. I don't know when I press this button. Alright, we'll see you in town. Not really.
How was it?
Delicioso.
Your thoughts?
What I'm going to do.
Daddy. Daddy. Your thoughts? Alright, nice.
Camera shy.
Your thoughts? Your thoughts about the food?
Awesome.
Everybody's on
this. Everybody.
Nick ate some lamb.
520. That's like a road bike. 3,000 dollars or 2,002.
the freak?
What?
Our car. So we just went out to eat, and we just went out to eat. I had lamb sliders, which is like a hamburger with lamb in it. Yep.
What? Bye, bye, lamb. Feel bad for lamb.
But yeah.
Big Cassie, I was just jumping in the back of that white.
You had what?
Wrap. Me? And chicken wrap.
And chicken wrap. Mm-hmm. This thing's about to rain.
I want some green apple dumplings with ice cream.
I want some peach ice cream.
There was like way down there, there was like hundreds of Santa Clauses. Huh?
So we need to go in the depot and check out the train.
Wow. Plus you're talking about looking at history of trains or something.
Yes, you have to give that report to your teacher because you missed it.
No, you didn't even learn about trains.
No? Hey, you probably learned more.
Let's go take a bike ride. Let's go bike ride. Oh, I want to go down a zip line.
Wire.
Awesome. To the power.
Mama, can you see me?
So we just got ice cream, and I was talking to the camera, but I wasn't recording. I'm redoing this. So I got cookies and cream.
Cookies and cream.
And a cone, salted caramel, sherbet.
And yeah. So Brooke, I got some stuff. She got this cat thing. It's like a little box.
This is Mama's.
And
well, I don't
this
know.
Is
she might let me have it.
Yeah, that's the same thing except a different right color. Then we have this thing.
It's a crystal.
That's actually what it is.
It's a crystal. It's like a gem or something. It's a bismethal grown in Germany.
And then my favorite thing. All right, guys. So sorry I had to wipe off the camera. It had like a little fingerprint on it, but we're in a store and we're shopping for some stuff and. Ah, you're missing an eye. You're missing an eye. Look at that. Look at that. Mama. 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 Mama, look at that. Put that up. Mama, what is that? Mama, what is that? Oh no. It was over there too. Mama. Mama. Come here. What?
I took a picture of that.
Mama, come here. I want to show you. Some old stuff here, y'all. Some old flags. Oh, yeah. I want to show people all that, what I got. I bought this is $5. It's a sticker I'm gonna put down the floor. Then I bought this. It's a little keychain putting down the floor. And then I bought this, which I'm about to wear. And I'll prove it to y'all. Right here. Put all this in there. Mama, come here. I want this thing. I want everything. Mom, you have no cake. You have no cake.
What do you need to?
Like
those
off
on.
What?
There's one hanging on the tree.
Yeah, he hung on the tree. Mama, come here, I want this thing. Look at that. We should be hanging that from our we should be hanging that in our dining room. Look, come here. I don't really know what this is, but I want to see. I want one of those. I want one of this. This one, $5. That's $24. I want that. Okay. Mom. What is that for? It's basically on that. Yeah, I want that. My hair is nasty. Excuse my hair. Oh my gosh. Look at that vacuum. Feel the cat in that thing. Too loud. I want a rebel for a clock. The mountains are calling me. I want a rebel for a clock. Where's the next place we're going? I'm gonna go to the camp, but it's long. It's probably like 40 minutes long. Oh my god. I wanted y'all to see this real quick. That's awesome.
Where the booty though?
Alright guys, so I got my hat on just to prove it to you. I'm gonna wear it. I thought you couldn't sell real flags anymore.
What?
I thought you couldn't sell rebel flags anymore. Oh well, bought. What? Yeah. They've been playing that song like all day. I swear. Oh, there. What is that? They have like real flag everything in there.
You got me a steeper.
When I get a house, I'm gonna have like camouflage couches. Like,
I bet you'll change your mind.
I probably will. But this is my plan right now, but I'm gonna end up changing my mind probably. But, I'm gonna have a chandelier with deer wrapped on it. Awesome. Camouflage wine glass. Wow. Yeah, they had camouflage wine glass in there. I'm gonna have a big rebel fly hanging up in the living room.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. All right, so finally leaving after 4 hours, around that time. And yeah, I think we're done for today. But tonight, I'm hopping in the hot tub. Last night was too cold.
I'm gonna show y'all what we got.
Yeah, when we get to the cabin, first thing we're going to show y'all is the creek. And then we're going to go back up and we're going to show you all the stuff we got. And then we're going to say bye and start editing this video.
I can film you or not.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And we're probably going to have like a last spot of us and not to. Maybe. But, yeah, then we'll start editing. Jeep. Mm-mm. Not as interesting though.
I'm interesting.
The window is dirty. It is big trees. Whoa! Look at that!
We're on the way home. We're not home to the cabin.
Home is the cabin.
Right now.
I'm joking. Alright, so we're finally back to the cabin. Look, a turtle shell.
Oh my god, is there a turtle in there?
I'm not even sure.
It might be a snapper turtle. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me.
I heard something in there. Oh my gosh. About trip. Tripping on these nuts. I'd love to ride down this on a mountain bike. I would want to ride down this on a mountain bike. And then like hit the quan afterwards. It doesn't even look as steep as it is on camera. But.
Oh,
that's the dog of your dog. Look at that. Oh yeah, and there's an awesome view down here of our house. This little spot.
So this is where the creek is.
And look, this is our whole house.
The cabin.
Oh yeah, I did this. Y'all can't even see it. Holy crap. Oh, there it is. You can kind of see it.
See, I don't know what this is, the meat goes earlier.
Little creek.
It must have rained or something, but
not really.
And this is the creek.
See, what you do is you go like this and say nas vinya and jump into the creek. And look, look, see, that's not, I didn't, that's, it doesn't even look as steep. Won't beat you, I'm joking.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. I'm gonna walk up that one. I like walking down better. Alright, well, I'm about to get in the hot tub. No,
oh God,
I'm,
we got show what
I'm
we
not
got.
About to get in the hot tub. I'm about to take a headache
mess. We got to show them what we got.
My head hurts. Woman! Oh, my head hurts. Hurt being you like. Put it dirty. Front. Oh well. Rick, go shut the door.
No.
Always gotta do it the hard way.
What we got.
I got a big headache.
Peels.
Peels.
Ah, sure. My hair's a mess. This is what my hair looks like when I take off a hat.
We gotta set it up somewhere. Focus on what we got.
I get a headache.
Do you wanna set it up like right here?
It's something good. Oh, I bet my. What? Oh, I'm surprised.
Yeah. Y'all like what? Bat Dad?
What?
No.
Who?
Bat Dad.
See, I'm on mine a couple times.
What? Yeah, I was doing a little bit of editing of the house tour. There you go.
I haven't watched this one before.
Kind of cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Can't you?
Yes, you can chew them. They're nasty, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
Yeah.
Hey,
if you don't stop, I'm putting you in the box. No. They're already good. Just now.
Hey guys, we're at the cabin and we're about to show you all the stuff we got today. So who wants to go first?
Me.
I want to. I have less stuff.
Alright, so I got the slider.
Stop. Don't even play with that. Jesus.
Hey, yes, sir.
Okay, I'm gonna go first.
No! They're so happy your crap. They already seen half of mine too, but they won't. Who is this? This ain't even mine.
What was it?
Alright, so I got this new Monster Energy hat. I'm joking, I've had that. I got this Rebel hat. It has a redneck right here, redneck, Rebel flag on the back, and redneck right here too. Yeah, just a little side view, and redneck on the belt a little bit, and stuff like that on the side. And underneath it, and yeah. Then I got some firewood. I got this, which is going on the side of my floor. I told y'all. I got this, which is probably going on my floor too. And I got this, it's a keychain, but now I'm a cooler too. And yeah, that was basically all the stuff I got to do.
You mean got? So my turn now. I got two of these little cat boxes, and the cat's on the lid, and just little storage boxes, whatever you want. Yeah, I got those. And then I got this little thing that you put on your wall or your door or whatever. And it says Catitude. And if y'all don't know, I love cats. So I got those. And then Nick wanted me to get this, so I got it. It says Rebel Girl on it. And I'll just probably put on my door or something. I don't know. And then I got this gel. From the same store that I got the cat stuff at, and it's called a Ben Smith or something. It's in Germany.
I got it from Germany. And it's a really pretty, like, rainbow. Yeah. That's all I got.